Burping a baby, how to do it and why?
Burping is a regular practice parents use to help get rid of excess air swallowed by the baby while feeding. When the baby swallows, air bubbles can get trapped in the stomach and can cause discomfort and gas. There is no specific routine for burping a baby. Some require it during feeding and others may require it later. To burp the baby, pat and rub gently on the baby's back and try different positions such as holding the baby upright with the head resting on your shoulder and patting gently on the baby's back. Making the baby to sit on your lap, gently pat or rub their back while supporting their chin and chest. Resting your baby facing down on your lap and gently pat or rub their back.